See yourself living in abundance and you will attract it. You get exactly what you are feeling. Your thoughts become things. Visualize. Rehearse your future. Choose your thoughts carefully. You are a masterpiece of your life. Play picture in your mind's focus on the end result. No one else can think or feel for you, it's you, only you. You can't hold love in your hand. You can only feel it in your heart. If you are feeling good, it is because you are thinking good thoughts. Your power is in your thoughts, so stay awake. In other words, remember to remember. What you think and what you feel and what actually manifests is always a match. You become what you think about most, but you also attract what you think about most. Those who speak most of prosperity have it, vice versa is also true. No rule according to the universe. You provide the feelings of having it now, and the universe will respond. Decide what you want to be, do and have, think the thoughts of it, emit the frequency. And your vision will become your life reality. If you want to change anything in your life, change the channel and change the frequency by changing your thoughts. You are not here to try to get the world to be just as you want it. You are here to create the world around you that you choose. The simplest way to look at the law of attraction is if I think of myself as a magnet, and I know that a magnet will attract to it. Think the thought until you believe it, and once you believe it, it is.